And we have breaking news here at the News Channel 3 Alert Desk. Right now, multiple agencies are on the scene after these on your screen were found in Southaven. Please tell us, this appears to be military-grade munitions. Contractors found these in the attic while they were remodeling a home in the area of Greenbrook and Clarington. Now, as the bomb squad works to remove the munitions safely, this is a look right now. That area is blocked off. Of course, for more breaking news, you can go to our website, WREG.com.